Now, this is the intergalactic slammer. It's a jail. All right? Now, this guy here, this is the Borean dude. He's kind of like a dinosaur. And this is his escape chute right here. He's mean, quick, and he don't take no shit either. Right? He can shoot at the guards with his arrow right here. Like, choo, 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 choo. It's cool, huh?
Todd, time for dinner. Now.
Guess you better go in. Hey, I hope you like the turkey.
It's awesome. Dad, Mom, she gets weird. Like on my birthday, when you gave me that Schwinn. She called the bicycle store to see if there's been any robberies.
Look, tell her I don't steal them locally, all right?
Sorry, but I can't take this. You know how Mom would get. Guess I'll see ya.
Yeah, all right.
How you like that? Yo, Trent, me, what's up?
Ready to be happy?
Yeah.
Remember the landlady I told you about? The Kane woman was her favorite tenant.
Then one day, the tenant never comes home. Old lady very sad, so sad she can't throw away amnesia chick shit.
It's pay dirt, Mitch. Got an old postcard, never mailed. Woman telling everyone she just got engaged. Samantha's handwriting, perfect match. She was engaged to some guy in Jersey. No phone number, just an address.
Score! Trent, sweetheart, that's worth time and a half.
Double, Mitch. I made us look good. Her other PIs couldn't find Dick.
Of course not. Took a true dick hound like yourself.
Tell Miss Kane I'm coming to see her tonight.
Honey, you have an ETA on that carrot?
Stow it.
Maybe you should just take it with you to school.
You're killing me. You're so funny.
Here. Give me that.
Next. I'm going to cut this carrot, and you're going to eat the blood-soaked pieces and like it. F*** off. Look at some, will ya?
How the hell
are you? I used to do this! I'm a chef! Yahoo!
Look what
you're doing. Give me something else! Quick, anything! Anything!
Here.
Go, man, go! I'm hot to
touch! Tomato! Woman, go. Okay, bye.
What?
Pepper! Pepper! Sorry!
Look at this!
Yeah, what? Whatever! Scallions! Here, give us this.
Scallions!
One more tomato. Oh my.
Here.
Look at this woman! She's amazing!
Chefs, do that.
Timothy, I know you're gonna kill me, man. I know you're gonna kill me.
Please use the gun, not the knife. As a favor to me, I'm begging you.
God, man, how can I tell the feds about the honeymoon thing? I don't know a fucking thing about it.
You know, I can tell when someone's lying to me. What's so f***ing important?
Remember your old colleague, One-Eyed Jack?
Yeah, he's doing 7 to 10 upstate.
Not anymore. He broke out 2 days after seeing something on TV that quote-unquote disturbed him.
Yeah, I saw it too. It's called Baywatch Nights. You want to get to the point?
Well, under sedation, he said Charlie Baltimore's alive, sir. Daedalus is understandably concerned. He was under the impression that you had disposed of her 8 years ago. I know it's highly unlikely, but if she were alive, I'm thinking she might be in contact with the old man in Massachusetts.
Tap his phone. Tell Daedalus I'm on my way. Timothy out.
I can't see Mr. Perkins.
He's there. He's on the sled. See him? He's watching you. He's very excited. Oh, that's better. Ready to try it alone?
I want you to hold my hand.
Oh, just pretend I am. You can do it. Here's a kick. Here we go. Ready?
Mom, it won't work. Swear.
Sure it will. You're one of the X-Men. You're tough. Ready? Let's go. 3, 2, 1.
Wait,
go.
I'm not ready.
Go, go. Keep going.
Ow. I can't do it. I want to go home.
Look, I know you're afraid. That's the whole point. Can't you see that? Stop being a little baby and get up.
I can't skate anymore. My wrist hurts.
Life is pain. Get used to it. See, you will skate all the way to the shore, Princess. And you will not fall again. Am I understood?
Just guessing, but there's a tree house. I think you wanted a dog house. Little joke.
She said that her wrist hurt. I didn't know it was fractured.
For God's sake, I'm not gonna hurt you.
It's not me I'm worried about.